As I'm walking through this trail, or sort of a trail, this guy jumps on my arm. It's a green anole. He's hiding, but he's on my arm. Hey, buddy. Let's see if I can catch him with my other hand. There he is. A green anole. Native to Florida. I'm going to let him go. I'm scaring the crap out of him, literally. Look, it's on my finger. Yeah. He's so cute. Oop, I dropped my snake stick. He's gone. All right, yep, that was my first reptile find for today. I'm walking through this really thick brush looking for rattlesnakes and cottonmouths to not to catch, but just to film. I don't catch them. I won't take them anywhere. I will just take photos or videos and leave them alone. That's all I'm doing. This is for my protection. To keep them kind of away and keep them at bay, and didn't take my video or you know, if you keep them occupied, their first response is to flee. So if you get them to where they think they're not going to be able to flee, they'll just stand their ground. That's what I want them to do. And when they stand their ground is when I'm going to take the video and the photos. So I will first take photos, then I'll take video. Sometimes I do the video first, but and then sometimes my photo opportunity is gone because they jolt depending on what species it is. Anyway, I am out of here and to the next reptile find or whatever it is. Peace, people.